Kodanda Ramar Temple is also known as Bibhisan Temple, is located near Dhanuskodi, which is about 12 kilometers from Rameswaram main temple. Dhanuskodi is a part of Sethu Bandha, extended into the Bay of Bengal towards Sri Lanka. Kodanda Ramar Temple is the most popular temple in Dhanuskodi. It is surrounded by sea water at all sides except a connecting road from the highway. The view of the sea near Bibhisan Temple is very interesting. The depth of the water is very low and you can walk into the sea for a long distance. You will also find some floating stones on the sea water which were used for making Sethu Bandha in the past. This is a beautiful spot in Rameswaram and is a must visit for people going to Rameswaram.
Floating stone. Ete pani re pura. Photo kicho. Floating stone.